Tyree!
Today we're going to be learning about top 10 things on what you should be doing in order to survive your first day of a Kenyan high school. Yeah, let's get on it. Let's get on it. Number one, the moment you get into school, just remember that whatever you carry, the bucket, the trough, or the basin, I don't really care. Anything to do with that, any vessel or anything like that, which you can carry some water in it, just know that it's not yours anymore. It's for the community. Yeah, don't worry, don't ask questions. It's for everyone. They're gonna say, oh, it's yours. You have to keep it under your bed. You have to lock it somewhere. Leave it with who? Don't leave it with anyone. Just keep it under your bed and know that another student will come and pick it up. Form 4 will come and pick it up. A Form 3 will come and pick it up. Anybody, even, I don't care, even your fellow teacher will come and pick it up and use it. And 90% of the time, they won't return it. So be prepared for that.